for the other.
Okay.
I am seeing ATEEZ in Oakland in a few days. When you're watching this, I see them in 3 days. And obviously, I'm very behind. So we are going to have a little ATEEZ marathon. I don't know how I'm going to edit this. I don't know if I'm going to make it one big thing or separate it. But what I would like to do is get through all their music videos.
And then watch their interview with Sunmi. Those are the main things I would like to get done. So, we're going to try and do that. The first one that we have to watch of the music videos is them where their collab with Kim Jungkook, which is the Bada Bole Gale.
Which is... Do you want to go see the ocean?
I don't speak Korean. I only know very basics, but I...
Maybe?
Let us begin.
There he is. There they are.
있잖아, 내가 널 사랑하나 봐. 아직 말 못했지만 가슴 안
켜내다마도마. The vibe is unique. Oh, hi, Jungkook. Do you want to go see the sea tonight? Close, I was close. Yes! Yes! Okay. Here's my boy. I want their drinks. They look tasty. Hi, Son. Gotta put that Woosan in there. What's this? Turned into Mingi. I think I love you too. It's okay. The size difference of Kim Jungkook is wild. He's just so, you know?
They're on TikTok. Rapping Sunhwa. It's a goofy song, but it's fun. They knew what they were doing putting this song together. They knew what they were creating. Look at that. Look at those boys.
It feels like Kim Jungkook is their coach and like expressing their feelings the way he's watching over them. He is a coach. He literally has a whistle. We're on the rowing team.
They knew what they were doing, putting Son and Woo Young together. That was very cute. It was very fun, very summery. It was kind of silly, but I love it. I love that. Love seeing them being silly. I can only think about the fact that they put Woo Young and Son together. I feel like that was very intentional. Also, Woo Young's slow moment. Unacceptable. Unacceptable.
Okay, so now we're moving on to their song with Pentatonix called A Little Space. I love Pentatonix. When I saw that they had a song with Pentatonix. Also, it's Pentatonix season. So if you're not blasting your Pentatonix right now, what are you doing?
Let's see Mitch and Scott and Christy and Kevin and their new member, I'm guessing, whose name I don't know.
And Ateez, my boys. Let's go.
A little space.
That was really cute. That was very fun. I love Pentatonix and I love ATs, so perfect combo for me. I just love that it was like classic Pentatonix. You had the split screens that were like transitioning in between each other, and then it goes into like the breakdown, and it's, you know, they mask out their faces on the same background, but then like mess with the opacity of them like they do in every Pentatonix video. But then you have the jump scare of just Yoonho, Son, Jungho. What a collab of my two worlds that I didn't think I needed. Turns out I did. Okay, so I think I'm gonna make that one video, that one video, because those were two collabs that they did, so that feels appropriate for them to be in the same video. And then the next video we'll move on to Eternal Sunshine, which I'm gonna watch right now, just because that feels right. I don't know what I'll include with Eternal Sunshine, but we'll see when that happens. So this is just a little bit of a shorter video with those two fun collabs. Those two very fun collabs. They were just fun poppy songs.
Hell yeah.
So that's it for this video. I will be back, I mean immediately, with Eternal Sunshine and at least Turbulence. Maybe something else. I don't know. But I will see you in that video. Thank you for watching. Subscribe if you want. Comment if you want. Like, please. And yeah, I'll see you in the next one. Bye.